Hi, my name is David Maggs. I am the artistic director of Grossborn Summer Music, and I'm the piano player in the band. I've spent the past 3 or 4 years, well, I've spent the past 11 years really, trying to figure out how we build deeper relationships between music in general and the listening public. And so the question for me around how we build our concerts went from how we create in concerts that are sort of buffered by a level of information to how do we create experiences that are meaningful. And so we started to swing what we did as musicians and concert artists towards the world of theater, towards the world of text and narrative and character. We wanted to figure out how we told stories. We wanted to create symbolic representations with this music. It had to represent something, it had to mean something to our audiences. And so we started working with people like Rachel Peake, Jerry Etienne, and some of these other theater artists to try and create a level of meaning behind a lot of the music that we're doing. And so this has brought the worlds of theater and the worlds of music into this space where neither is really in control and it's some kind of hybrid entity. Perhaps one of the best attempts at this experiment that we've got on our 2013 season is Revolution, the show that's coming up this weekend. Here, Paul Fadul has worked with Rachel Peake and pulled a David Ives play into the world of Shostakovich. So we're telling the story of Trotsky in a very funny and farcical manner, but weaving in the music of Shostakovich, which has both that kind of biting comic irony to it, but also has the undercurrent of suffering that was so much a part of that world. And so it's a great experiment to see how we can use a play that was written on another continent 100 years after a lot of the music to kind of illuminate the music in some sense and bring that music into today's concern. So it's a good experiment in seeing how well we can do that.